हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 26। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज बॉड मास रूल। यू ऑलरेडी नो व्हाट इज बॉड मास रूल। दिस इज द चैप्टर नंबर 26 ऑफ पार्ट सी क्वांटिटेटिव एप्टीट्यूड। सो इन बॉड मास रूल यू शुड नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ बी ओ डी एम एंड एस। सो दिस इज so b means brackets। now brackets you are having lot of brackets like this, this is square bracket, this is big bracket, this is curly bracket। so whenever you will get the bracket in any question, first you will solve this bracket, then this bracket, then this bracket। but apart from these three brackets, if you are having the sign like this, this is the sign of vinculum। If you are having this, then you have to solve first this, then after this, then this, then this। So I hope you understand what are the precedence of brackets and in which order you have to solve the brackets। The meaning of O means of, and of means multiplication। D means division, M means multiplication, A means addition, and S means subtraction। So this is all about the board mass। Now I am going to take an example and I will explain you how to solve the questions। Suppose the example number 1 is 18 plus curly bracket 12 minus small bracket 10 minus 6 plus 4 small bracket close curly bracket close। So 18 plus curly bracket 12 minus, now first you have to solve this bracket। So in this bracket you can see you are having the two operations, minus and plus। So first you have to solve plus, so 10 plus 4 what you will get, 14 minus 6 this bracket close। Now 18 plus curly bracket start 12 minus, now 14 minus 6 what you will get, 8। Now this bracket solve, so you don't need to put these two signs, simply you have to close the curly bracket। When 18 plus 12 minus 8 what you will get, 4। This bracket solve, so you don't have to put these curly bracket sign in this step, and 18 plus 4 you know 22, so 22 would be the answer। If I am talking about the questions, I am going to solve the question number 1, that is simplify। The question number 1 is 35 division sign, then bracket 30 minus 3 plus 2 this vinculum sign and close। You have to solve this question। So you can see in this question you have only two brackets, this bracket and this vinculum sign। I have already explained you, if you are having the vinculum sign you have to solve first vinculum sign। So 35 division sign this bracket 10 minus 3 plus 2 what you will get, 5। This vinculum sign solved, so you don't have to put the sign here। Now 35 division sign 10 minus 5 what you will get, 5, and 35 divided by 5 what you will get, 7। So 7 would be the answer। So like this you have to solve the question number 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 in the textbook। You can solve these questions in the rough notebook and directly you can write down the answer in the textbook on the page number 67। So in today's homework you have to complete chapter number 26, that is board mass rule, page number 67, complete in your textbook of aptitude। Okay, thank you everyone, have a nice day।